In a blast at Karachi University on Tuesday, three Chinese nationals were killed and two were injured. Beijing has condemned the attack and demanded Islamabad to increase efforts to protect Chinese projects and personnel in Pakistan. Warning Pakistan, China said that those who try to hurt the Chinese will only bring destruction on themselves. The Balochistan Liberation Army, which claimed responsibility for this incident, has repeatedly threatened to launch attacks on Chinese companies and citizens in Pakistan, the Global Times reported. The Chinese state media outlet also demanded that the Pakistan side make more efforts to protect the safety of Chinese institutions, projects and personnel in the country. China's increasing footprint in the province has earned them the attention of the Balochistan Liberation Army. Beijing further said that Pakistan should look into the root cause of the blasts, and if not done, such blasts and the attack on Chinese nationals will continue. China has warned its citizens to not go out unless necessary. The blast took place after a van was detonated by a woman suicide bomber outside Karachi University, killing three Chinese nationals and injuring two.